developing news in New York City, where Harvey Weinstein has been arraigned on rape, criminal sex act, and other sex charges stemming from encounters with two women. The former movie producer appeared just hours ago in a Manhattan court after turning himself in earlier this morning. Weinstein did not enter a plea, but agreed to post a $1 million cash bail, wear an electronic monitor, and not travel beyond New York and Connecticut. Weinstein has consistently denied any allegations of non-consensual sex.